Why am I shaking so much?
Yeah, no kidding, eh?
What was pull time in your lobby?
Like a 41-3.
That is, I would have been on pull.
By Cowan.
I'm sorry, dude.
Dude, I was up like 0.2 on some laps and I fucking blew it.
In my own lap, I was up by 0.1 on the final one. But I hit the grass and I fucked up.
Was it the chicane or the boot?
Dude, like, I couldn't fucking believe it. Like that last corner, the dirty air was, or not dirty air, the wind was just really bad for it. It's hard to adjust.
Yep, well.
I think it's probably like...
DR.
DR.
Is it DR?
Yes, it's like lobbies.
Like over 90. I was one spot ahead of him.
Yeah, that doesn't really narrow it down.
I was one spot ahead of him in the lobby order, so I know I have more.
Wait, you two did the exact same time?
Yep.
Wow.
The guys who are fighting for the sport are P10 and P9.
No, 4. No, 4.
And where is Ethan? Which position is he in?
7. Right behind Lester.
And where are you, Rush? Oh, 6.
5th.
5th, yeah. Yeah. Well, I trust you guys. Well, I mean, I believe in you. Good luck.
1.
That's bold.
Tried it earlier and it worked.
Is P5 gonna exit on the final corner? Okay, we're getting into the street. Yeah, never mind.
Yeah, one of the R's gonna be... split the R2s and two tires in half.
The dirty air is
gonna
be interesting.
Hards and mediums.
Alright, good luck, boys.
Yeah.
Good luck, boys.
Thanks. Gap to Ethan. Okay, you might have started on hards too.
Quiet. You guys ahead of me are on softs. Or at least I think they are. Actually, they might not be. No, they aren't. Guy ahead on me was on hard. He lost me time when he did the pin entry. That is annoying. guy ahead of me got a penalty. I have zero confidence for that final corner. Lurva did a 43.1. Do we think that's a medium lap time? That's a medium lap time, yeah.
Is Ethan on sauce? He's gonna get past me in the slot. I'll stop.
Rodrigo, go run some mediums.
Yeah,
go for it.
I thought so.
Alright, man.
Fuck, we got a penalty, but he managed to defend, so I lost time there. But I can do 40 freeze. Actually, with this wind, yeah, I don't know. I am faster on health, though, so that's good.
He's about to do 42. CM is mediums, right?
Yes, thank you. DRDR is not bad, but it's noticeable. 43.001. 43.7 myself. Almost crashed on the chicken. Oh, that guy got a penalty, for sure, he has to. Nope. 43.4. What? Okay. Sorry. I just do that. I'll mute.
I got a pen. Yeah, I got a pen. That's race. Oh, I hate the track limits here. I didn't gain any time there. I got a full second for it.
I think I'm doing 7 stuff. Is that appropriate? Thank you. I just petered in 2 hearts. I hope that I just don't meet any traffic. I'm doing 2 hearts. Yeah. I was 3rd when I pitted, so that's really good. That was a legitimate 3rd.
Apparently I got a god exit off of that corner because I went too deep in the T1 from braking early.
I'm gonna get swallowed by the guys behind now because I'm on hard. Oh, that guy got a penalty. Nope.
Tires are fucking dead. Got no turning.
I am matching the medium runners on hard. So, well, they are on worn out hard, but you get the drill. Oh, guy behind me is on softs now. Shoot. Just wait until I pit, and then we won't lose time. That's beautiful driving. Beautiful, beautiful. I held him up just enough. Please, yep. No pit lane penalty.
That penalty killed me. Ruined my race.
Okay, where am I in this race? 9th. Right down. Oh.
Lost that much time from that?
One left down to this, fucker. That comes around, goes around. Steps. That's gonna keep going up.
Oh, I fucking died. Well, that's the race. Season. Why'd it give me a penalty when I lost 3 seconds?
Penalty. I need to be close enough.
I think I might just park it. Why can't I perform in a fucking race? Like, holy shit. I've had like fucking world record pace in so many different combos even. I've fucking shit the bed in the actual race. Like, shit, I was running 41 fours earlier. I let Ethan by? No, I had a fucking penalty, Lester.
Oh, no, Dino.
Dino? Oh.
You probably heard and you let Ethan by.
I was gonna say, I didn't let anybody by.
I need to get around this guy.
Unfucking believable.
Sorry, dude.
Bumping.
I got curb glitched, but I saved it. Fuck. I need to get my shit together. Kinda got curb glitched again. That's sweet. Oh, that guy has a penalty. And I'm not close enough to capitalize again.
Should've practiced in the Genesis.
You're getting squeezed, man. Quality move. Quality move.
Alright, I guess all I gotta hope for is that Brazil can't go.
What happened?
Ethan's gonna finish like third, dude. It's over. Fuck, man. It's a damn bus stop. Killed me. Could have had a podium.
That's fair. That's fair, dude. I don't want to hear it.
What happened, Rod?
I was a bit aggressive, but it was fair.
Oh.
I'll show you later. I'm gonna be very far away from the curve on the chicane. Even the last one, yeah. There we go. Rear end. That was classy driving, let's go! Hey!
Oh yes, my cousin, let's go!
I got third.
Good job!
I made it happen at the end. Hey!
Are you serious?
You guys got another slot left, don't you?
I don't have another slot.
Oh, it's yeah, not gonna be enough points.
It's not gonna be nearly enough points. I mean, Lester could probably get it.
That's good. Fuck.
Lester could probably get it, but I can't.